long, long time ago, our scientists can show, some strange and scary creatures roamed and soared. They left their bones behind for scientists to find, and that is how we know about dinosaurs. They lived on Earth 250 million years ago. They inhabited the Earth for 165 million years. After all that time, it's hard to believe that they would ever go. And then they just disappeared. Their bones were in the ground. That's how the scientists found that they turned to stone, and then they realized the bones that they had found, buried all around, over millions of years had fossilized. They lived on Earth 250 million years ago. They inhabited the Earth for 165 million years. After all that,